South African wicketkeeper opener Quinton de Kock has been in the headlines for controversial reasons. On Tuesday, October 26th, he made himself unavailable for Proteas ICC T20 World Cup 2021 Super 12 game against the West Indies in Dubai. Later, Cricket South Africa issued a statement revealing that Quinton de Kock had refused to follow the directive issued by the board to take the knee in support of the Black Lives Matter movement, which is being observed in every sport worldwide since last year. It is the first time that CSA has issued a direct order of taking the knee for all players throughout the tournament. The entire cricketing world has since been taken aback by his shocking decision. Also, this is not the first time de Kock has done so. Earlier in July this year, during a limited overs tour of the West Indies, he refused to do the same. However, back then, CSA had given the option of kneeling, pumping a fist, or to stand in attention. On being asked, he had said, "My reason, I'll keep it to myself. It's my own personal opinion. It's everyone's decision. No one's forced to do anything, not in life. That's the way I see things." Since the latest incident, the cricketing world has been in splits. While some speak in favour of him, some are against him. Meanwhile, South African skipper Themba Bavuma revealed that even he was shocked by de Kock's decision, but he still respected him. Let's take a look at some of the reactions regarding this issue from top cricketing personalities and commentators across the globe. West Indies cricketer Kyron Pollard said his Mumbai Indians teammates' refusal to take the knee for Black Lives Matter movement came as news to him and urged people not to speculate on the development. He added, "Personally and as a team, they feel strong about the movement and will continue to do their bit to end racism." Former Zimbabwe cricketer and commentator Pommy Mbangwa said, "Excuse me for being political, but I cannot shed my skin. I hope that the discussion at the very least is about how to be united about something that everybody agrees on, also in the hope that there is agreement." Former West Indies skipper Darren Sammy joined Mbangwa in saying, "Sometimes I don't understand why is it so difficult to support this movement if you understand what it stands for." Meanwhile, West Indies all-rounder Carlos Brathwaite said, "I know Quinton de Kock quite well and I have never felt any bad blood or bad vibe from him. We get on very well, but I want to know from him what his reason was." Former South Africa-born England cricketer Alan Lamb said de Kock's decision should be respected. He added, "If somebody doesn't want to do it, then we've got to accept that." Meanwhile, former Australian wicketkeeper batsman Adam Gilchrist came out in support of de Kock, saying, "It seems Quinton de Kock is very active in being pro-Black Lives Matter and supporting people of colour within that country. I think the gesture, if it's going to help people move forward and heal and create a stronger future, is probably worth doing." Former England skipper Michael Vaughan said that the decision comes down to an individual whether he or she wants to be involved in any movement. He added, "A cricket board should request players to do it, but if that individual decides they don't want to do it, it should not stop them from playing the game of cricket." Let's also take a look at what some of the commentators and sports journalists had to say.
If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.